Jackson on Real Country. I've got George Strait in a few minutes. Right now, a big classic from the early 1970s. Bret Hart, the first country song to ever have the word sexy in it. That's true. This is Easy Lovin'.